travelled down to London last week on the train, and the movement of the train, with the lumbars inflated, that kept my spine really well supported while I was on the train. It was brilliant. I think I'd have been very comfortable on a 5-hour journey without it, to be honest.
Thank you, Karen. Thank you.